know, okay, I like also bands like ABBA. I mean, everybody in the 70s like ABBA. But then it was going really fast because then I came into Holy Moses and we did this kind of thrash. I didn't know that it was thrash. Then somebody told me afterwards, you are doing thrash music. I said, okay, we are doing thrash. I didn't know before. I said, I thought I'd be doing hard rock, but then it was thrash.
Now, if you were doing thrash in 1981. That was thrash. Holy Moses.
Yeah.
Where did the name come from?
Yeah, because of that. Because we rehearsed in our school, high school, and the guy who, like, the facility manager of the school, he came into the room and we did all these noises and he said, Holy Moses.
Okay. And that's where it came from.
Yeah.
Oh, that's crazy.
Where are you based?
Now I'm based in Hamburg since
Hamburg,
more than 15
okay.
years.
Yeah. Okay, Hamburg.
All the time in Hamburg.
Yeah. But we were founded in a small city totally in the west of Germany called Aachen, directly at the border from Netherlands and Belgium.
Aachen. Okay.
But when we grew bigger with the band, Aachen was so small and we had no airport and everything, so I moved to Hamburg.
Who else is in the band? Is your husband in the band? Okay,
what but the new one.
The old one.
I was married with the old guitar player. And we were going separated. And now I'm married to the new guitar player.
Nothing wrong with it. Wrong.
So your husband's in the band, he's a guitar player?
Yeah.
Do you play any instruments?
No, I'm a stupid singer.
I apologize, if I'd been prepared, I would have listened to it.
No, I'm only the stupid singer without any instrument. I can't play the triangle.
No, the singer's the bass.
And there is a bass player called Thomas.
Yeah.
And the other guitar player is Ollie. And on drums is Tommy Stein. He was in the band 15 years ago and he's now since more than 1 year back in the band. It's really perfect. He played before with Sodom. Yeah. He played with Sodom Moses, Wildland Forest, or some really famous old school thrash bands from the beginning of the 80s also.
Yeah.
And that's the band. I got your pictures today. Okay, this is Ollie, the second guitar.
Oh, wow.
Tommy Strauss, the drummer. This is a growling grumble. This is Michael, the guitar player, and this is Thomas, the bass player.
I love me.
If you started off as thrash, have you mellowed at all?
Mellowed?
Yeah, have you become softer with age?
No.
Not at all.
Harder. It's more aggressive, yeah.
Good for you.
Yeah.
A lot of bands go through this whole process of, they start here, and then they kind of eventually become there.
No, because we could play our instruments more and more better, so we could play faster, more powerful, and more aggressive.
Harder, louder.
Yeah, harder, louder. Yeah. That's maybe why we play here.
That's very cool. So where to next?
We will start the European tour with Bad Addiction.
No, that's the wrong answer. I'm going to give you two more tries.
Yeah.
Where to next? South Africa. How come you've never been to Europe?
Yeah.
How come you've never been to Europe? Deep down in the...
Yeah.
Yeah, how come?
Did you share a lot?
Yeah, did you find a promoter who book us? We will come.
Really?
Yes. We will come directly.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Because it's one criticism I have of your band. I've never heard of your band.
Yeah.
And then I started, like, over the last few days trying to get information from people. Yeah, I've heard of it, yeah. But, well, why is it in South Africa? We've never heard of this band.
Yeah.
We've never heard of it.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, we had a lot of bad luck, sometimes with record companies, and so in Europe, like here, yeah, we were well now. We did a lot of European tours, and but the next step, but I think with the new album, it will come, because like, I mean, with the internet, so all the borders are gone.
Yeah.
And this is something where what I see, what is really good, because we have contact to everybody on the whole continent. In so we got so many friends because of MySpace in the last 12 months. People who never heard about us, and then they were searching the internet and were like, gosh, in 16 so long. And everybody's talking about Arch Enemy and and why are they not talking about you? I mean, you founded it. You were the first one. And she said, yeah. But the next step will be we will be loud. And saying, yes, here we are.
Well, I must say, I'm looking forward to your show tomorrow.
No one Saturday. But tomorrow at 5, there is a press conference, and we play for the first time the new album, which is coming out end of September.
Oh,
so we have a free listening party tomorrow. Okay. And
where is that? In the
press tent.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
And on Saturday, we will be on stage and play three new songs.
Oh, lovely, lovely.
But for you, all the songs are new.
Well, all I can say is thank you for being so lovely.
Yeah, thank you.
We're scared shitless coming here, but thank you very much.
Okay,
yeah,
thank you.
Yeah, thank you. I'm going to take it.